I can now create after images when I am out of focus. I can now create after.